You haven't gone to the inn, have you? Ah, of course. He was an elderly man. His research was his life. What are you doing? You're not supposed to go in there. I'm sorry, but that room is not for guests. It's full of books and papers, and I'd rather they were not disturbed. I said no. Genitivi was a very private person. Yes. Nothing interesting there anyway. I told you not to go back there.
What do you need?
The wonders of Thedas. Arleman once bought me a miniature golem doll here.
When I was young. Really young.
Good to see you back. I've got complaints in the Nord Noble Tavern that some mercenaries have invaded. Nothing violent has happened. The sellswords are probably just disturbing the nobles' rarefied conversation. Just drum the louts out of there. The barkeep doesn't mind some blood, or sport, as she called it. Captain said Denerim won't miss a few dead mercenaries. Do what you will, and good luck.
In the name of Andraste, Bride of the Maker, be welcome in this house.
I've heard that somewhere before.
Did you need something else? May the light of the Maker guide your steps.
They shall be named Maleficar, accursed ones. They shall find no rest in this world or beyond.
They got a new Terran of Denrim on.
Makers.
Best be careful. Dogs.
The alienage is closed. Be on your way.
Welcome to the wonders of Thedas. We carry items crafted by...
What do you need?
I won't take the blame for this one. Thanks. Thanks. I ain't sticking around.
The deep dark before dawn's first light seems eternal, but know that the sun always
rises. They are sinners who have...
What? No mention of dessert? Surely this is a miracle.